The Meatly games have added a lot of new secrets to Bendy and the Ink Machine, and in the Chapter 4 release, there was even a boss added to Chapter 2. In this video, I will show you exactly how to encounter him. Let's get into it. Another Bendy and the Ink Machine secret? You betcha! To get to the secret boss in Chapter 2, you have to complete all of the story elements up until pulling the ink lever in Sammy Lawrence's office. After you've turned the second turn wheel that relieves the ink pressure, located in the infirmary, leave the infirmary, but instead of going to Sammy Lawrence's office, go all the way back to the beginning of the stage where Henry regains his consciousness. And when you get back to that room, you'll find a huge searcher with a miner's hat has spawned in the middle of that alchemic glyph. This searcher is relatively easy to beat, and if it has any significance in the lore at all, I would say that it would have something to do with all of the mining that's been happening at the studio. We learnt in Chapter 4 that Joey Drew wanted to create Bendy Land, which the Inkworkers have charmingly called Bendy Hell, and he wanted this amusement park to be way under the ground. It's a little bit twisted, but it does make a lot of sense that there would be a hell-themed amusement park wrapped around the characters of Bendy and the Ink Machine. And of course, to dig up all of the tunnels and the mines where the building would take place, Joey Drew would need miners. Though of course he would have hired Bertram to build the amusement park, who in turn would have hired the miners to dig up the earth for the foundations of the park. And of course, if this secret doesn't have any implication in the lore, it's still something that's really cool to do, because it's always fun to discover these things and have a little bit of a boss fight in the process. Another cool thing to discover is the moving pictures in Chapter 1, which may hint towards the living nature of the magical ink at Joey Drew's studio. Tap this video to find out about it, or check out these videos which were picked just for you. If you're new, remember to subscribe and tap that bell for more Bendy and horror game secrets and prodigies. I hope these videos help to expand on how you think. See ya!